to go. Right now you've got pole. Will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. car ahead is running on the prime tyre. We have an advantage here. You're in his dirty air. You've lost some front end grip. We're out place back. Come on, you can get him. Second, let's try and get past in the DRS zone. You have a 4-second gap to the car behind. 4 seconds. Driving. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep pushing. You have a 7-second lead over the car behind. The pit window is open, come in this lap. Go now. Be careful not to drive over the white line when coming out of the pits or you'll get a penalty. The car's got a new set of prime tyres on. You only have to stop once now. One stop left. Be aware, we think the car behind is trying to save fuel. you have a 12-second gap to the car behind. 12 seconds. Behind has just fitted the option tyres. Looks like he's going to do a shorter stint. We'll be right back. monitors, we can see that you're locking your rear brakes. It might be a good idea to move your brake balance forward. pit crew are ready for you at the end of this lap. Pit this lap. Has been excellent this race. Great job. Release, release. Some traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. Thank you. Okay, but we'll keep an eye on it. Traffic ahead. Be careful when overtaking. They should let you through. picked up some marbles. Expect reduced grip until you can wear them off. Stay on the racing line. We might need to think about moving to fuel mix mode 2 in the next few laps. Looks like this is going to be your finishing position, so let's make sure to keep it clean and bring the car home safely. Absolutely brilliant. Well done, well done.